Introducing the challenger, representing the Hollywood Blonde from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 227 pounds, Brian Pillman.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
If this thing was a popularity contest, this guy would have already won. Good thing it's not, though. This is the WWE, and he's going to have to earn his victories.
Yeah, but you know, it's nice to be liked.
His opponent, representing the Rock and Sock Connection from Grenoble, France, Andre the Giant.
Wow, the roof nearly blew off the arena for this superstar.
You made a smart choice tuning in for this one, folks. This match promises to be absolutely amazing.
What's this?
Well, here we go.
And we are going to start this early.
I knew they couldn't wait, Cole.
Great offense by Brian Pillman. There it is, the spinning heel kick.
Ooh, that was vicious.
Watch out!
Well, what's he gonna do to follow that?
Oh, an incredible move by Brian Pillman. Competing at full health here, definitely in a good position. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
Could see anything. We will see anything. Anything and everything. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Going for it all here. Oh my God, right through the table.
Whoa, that's gonna leave a mark. Scary thing about facing Brian Pillman is that you never know what he's thinking. You never know what he's gonna do next.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh! Man, there's no getting up from that.
Wow, look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is gonna be a night we will never forget.
Oh, we might be looking at a concussion here.
The spinning heel kick, this one in the books.
I think you're right, it's over.
I'd agree, King. With such a deep arsenal of moves, it has to be scary to face Brian Pillman. And even worse, that spinning wheel kick oftentimes comes out of nowhere. There's just no defending it.
Yeah, it's the threat of those knife-edge chops that would freak me out the most. Those things will leave your chest stinging for a week. Ow! It doesn't get much better than that right there. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
That's his opponent's finishing maneuver.
I can't believe he's rubbing that in his face.
They say imitation's the sincerest form of flattery. And I don't think that's the case. He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well.
Going to the top, high risk.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Thinking to avoid that.
Uh-oh. What is Brian Pillman doing here?
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, man.
Uh-oh, a diving cross body.
Oh, and they hit hard. Oh, this spells trouble right here. He's in full-on attack mode now.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
Three. Hey, is it me?
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here are your winners and new, representing the Hollywood Blondes, Deep South and Wrestling Champion,
singles win here, guys.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You've got to win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
What a night for SmackDown. This will send shockwaves through the entire WWE.
I know I'm shocked. Good night, everybody.